Hello, and welcome to Computability, Complexity, and Algorithms, the introductory theoretical computer science course for the Georgia Tech Master's and PhD programs. I'm Lance Fortnow, professor in the School of Computer Science at the Georgia Institute of Technology.
And I'm Charles Brubaker, a PhD graduate from Georgia Tech and Udacity course developer.
In this course, we'll ask the big questions: what is a computer? What are the limits of computation? Are there problems that no computer will ever solve? Are there problems that can't be solved quickly? What kinds of problems can we solve efficiently, and how do we go about developing these algorithms? Understanding the power and limitations of algorithms helps us develop the tools to make real-world computers smarter, faster, and safer. We step away from the particulars of programming languages and computer architectures and instead take an abstract view of computing. This viewpoint allows us to understand whether a computational problem is inherently easy or hard to solve, independent of the specific implementation or machine we plan to use. These results have stood the test of time, being as valuable to us today as they were when they were developed in the 70s.
Though the topic of the course is theory, understanding the material can have very practical benefits. You will learn a wealth of tools that will help you recognize when problems you encounter in the real world are intractable and when there's an efficient solution. This can save you countless hours that would otherwise have been spent on a fruitless endeavor or in reinventing the wheel. Certainly, by having followed the rigorous arguments made in this course, you will have given yourself a kind of training. The athlete doesn't just practice on the field or the court where the competition is held. He goes to the gym, and when he returns, he finds he is better prepared for the game. In a similar way, by taking this course, you'll improve your thinking. As you make engineering or even business decisions, you will find that you have better reasons to prefer one strategy over another, and will be able to articulate more rigorous arguments in support of your ideas. Shall we get started?
Let's hit that, Jim.